Okay, you guys, it's your girl Stacy back with another video. As you guys can see, I had cut up everything and got everything together. Now, onion, bell, green bell pepper, red peppers, and I got the tomatoes right there. And right over here, this is the milk chocolate brownies. What I put in these was 2 eggs. I put water and I put some vegetable oil in this, and this is ready to go over in the skillet. And then this is my French vanilla cake. I'm gonna make 2 layers. This is gonna be the first layer, then I'm gonna come back with the second layer. And this I put egg, vegetable oil, and I put a little water. And this is so delicious. And then I got the y'all see I got the rich and creamy vanilla frosted to go with it. So I'm just showing you guys what I'm doing still in my kitchen. So right now, let me see. Right now I got this is what I'm making right here, y'all. It's a super moist French vanilla cake mix. And the icing is white. And then I cut up all my sweet potato, making some candy yam. I just put them on. I'm going to pre-cook them, and then I'm going to kind of bake them. You know, put all the seasoning, cinnamon, nutmeg, vanilla extra, sugar, you know, cinnamon. And I got the butter right here. And then the ground beef has been cooking. I've been kind of keeping it low cooking, but it's ready. I got this, the pasta right here. This right here is ready for the pasta to go in here. So, you know, everybody having fun. My neighbors out here jamming, doing their thing. And, you know, I'm just in this kitchen cooking or whatnot, you know. So, your girl Stacy is just doing it up, doing everything that I can do tonight. So, like I said, I'm going to come back with everything. I got to put the dinner rolls in. Ooh, what else? I got to make the salad. So, just letting you guys see where I'm at and what I've been doing. And this is this vanilla cake. And it's going to be delicious. So, I'm about to get ready to pour this in. And so, I'll be back with the video. So, just want to give heads up, let you guys know what I was doing. So, until then, y'all stay blessed, stay humble. Peace, I'm out. Trying to get through with everything, okay?